we're going to be training a non-dominant deadlift. What this means is if you normally train sumo, you're just going to be doing conventional today, and vice versa, if you train conventional, you're going to do sumo. So I'm going to do a quick run through of both variations right now. So for sumo, what you're typically going to do, if you're newer to sumo, you might need to keep it a little bit more in a hybrid, because for sumo, you know, people can go as wide as this, but if you don't normally train sumo, that's probably going to be a little bit too wide. So somewhere between nice and wide like this, grabbing between your legs, pull the tension back, push your hips forward. That's going to be a more extreme sumo position, or you could just go more in your squat stance with your feet slightly turned out, grab between your legs. That's the biggest difference between sumo and conventional is sumo, we're grabbing inside of our legs versus outside of our legs. So in this kind of hybrid position, you're going to grab between your legs, still going to pull the bar back so you get yourself nice and upright. Now push your hips forward to stand the weight up. Now if you're switching to conventional, what's going to happen is your feet are going to go directly underneath your hips and you're going to grab the bar outside of your legs. So grabbing it nice and tight outside of your legs. Another difference with conventional is also the bar is going to be slightly away from you when you grab it like this, where sumo, I was up close with my shins touching the bar. So again, conventional, feet are underneath my hips, bar's in the middle of my foot. I'm going to lean down, grab it, pull the weight back, weight into my heels, eyes up. Now push the floor away, standing straight up. Both variations, we want to keep the bar close and we want to really screw our elbows in and flex our triceps to keep our back nice and tight and keep the weight in our heels so we're upright.